It's important to have key information before stepping into the voting booth. 27 First News is helping you understand the issues. Trumbull County has a five-year levy renewal for children's services on the ballot. Provides roughly half of the organization's funding. Their work supports the care of children and their placement in foster homes.